Now him, he really scared me. A human becoming a god? Terrifying. But a puppet becoming a human? Now you have my attention. Suit yourself, but sounds fun to me. I wonder, what'll happen now? Wish I don't know. But I do know one thing. You're stuck with me, and I'm stuck with you, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
I knew you could do it. We have all the ingredients we need. I dreamed of this day for so long. The moment you'd come back to life, you can be human again. By using that vast supply of ergo and the arm of God. I just need the final ingredient. The one that holds your memories and your life. If you give me your heart, all these trials and tribulations will be over. You have been a brilliant and a good boy. As your reward, I shall turn you into a real boy. Give me your heart, son. Give me your heart. I believed you were a good boy. But you insist on breaking my heart. Well, I suppose Carlo was mischievous. It seems you inherited his personality instead of his memories. But a father always looks after his children. Even naughty ones that must be punished, like you. In my own way, I grew to love you. After all, you're the puppet who would bring my son back to life. I'm disappointed in you. I didn't mean for this to happen. I believed you were a good boy. If you refuse, then I'll have to retrieve it myself. My son. You can become a real human. Come to me, my son. Grand Covenant like the other puppets, because of Carlo's memories within you. I knew you had gone astray. Troublesome little puppet. myself. to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. I know you come straight. Troublesome little puppet. Freedom is not for you. Hello. No one is to resort to the lash, but there's no other way. How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing. Son. some kind of puppet. Your freedom is not for you, but for Carlo. No father wants to resume the flesh, but there is no other way. How dare you?
You're just a puppet.
Nothing more. Freedom is not for you.
Just a puppet.
Nothing more. I'm bound you to the Grand Company. The other puppets become Carlo's memory within you. Come to me, my son. I never found you in the Grand Covenant like the other puppet because of Carlo's memory within you.
Thank you.
real human. Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant of the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. Freedom is not for you, but for Carlo. No father wants to resort to the flash, but there's no other way. How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more.
Thank you. You're someone who knows.
Just a useless puppet.
I have a final report on the Krat experiment.
You certainly took your time, Paracelsus. Your findings?
I think we have a new brother. A new type of humanity, so to speak.
There are many forms of eternal life.
It's intriguing, and worth further observation.
Noted. And we'll have to get his arm back anyway.
I'm counting on it. Expect another report at the next meeting. Paracelsus returning. Ah, and when I return, I will find her. For sure. Another key of ours. Dorothy.